Tina is sorting out her magazines. She arranges them into 9 piles, with 21 magazines in each pile. About how many magazines does Tina have?
This is an estimation problem because they use the word about. The first step is to round the number of magazines in each pile, 21, to the nearest 10, and you're going to get 20. Then multiply the 20 times the number of piles. The answer is choice B. Tina has about 180 magazines.